In Windows 8, your mails are just a click away. With Windows Mail app, you can have all your emails at one place, either from Outlook.com, Gmail account, Yahoo account, or any other email account service. So this way, you don't need to open different websites or apps to check mails for different accounts. Moreover, all your mails are shown in a neat and clean format, without any ad, so you can focus on what's important to you. If you have logged into Windows 8 using a Microsoft account, you are automatically signed into Mail, and when you open the Mail app, you will see all your emails from Microsoft account. In this video, you will learn that how you can set up more email accounts to your Mail app. From the start screen, click the Mail app. Swipe in from right edge of the screen, or move your mouse to the bottom right corner, and from the charm, click Settings. Click on Accounts, and then click Add an Account. From the list, choose a service provider from which you want to add an account. Like, I am choosing Google. Fill up your login credentials, and click Sign In. Then the Mail app will confirm that, it will access your email account, will know who you are, and will manage your mails. If you are okay with that, then click Accept. Then it will confirm, if you want to save your login credentials, so you don't have to enter your email and password every time you sign in. Click Yes to save. Then Mail app will synchronize all your Google mails, and will display them on screen. You can switch between your email accounts, by clicking on bottom left side of the screen, and in a blink of eye, you will be in another account. If any time you feel that you no longer want to have an account in Mail app, then press Window key plus I to open Settings window. Click Accounts. Click the account that you wish to delete. Scroll down to the bottom of the screen, and then click Remove Account. Windows will then confirm that either you want to remove the account settings from this PC, or from all the devices. Click this PC to remove the account settings just from this PC only. So, this way you can easily add or remove any mail account to your Windows Mail app.